I need to know about options for learning iPhone programming for beginners.
One of the best resources is Apple itself. Hitting the iTunes Store and iTunes University to get free eBooks and streaming lessons on the Swift programming language.
I thought that was for only the Mac.
Swift is intended for the iOS, from the iPhone to iPad to Mac computer. I'm not sure about the iPod, but it has an i in the front, so it might cover that too.
The iPhone is the only one I'm interested in right now.
You can work with all of them if you learn Swift, though you'll need to learn Cocoa and Cocoa Touch to work with the touch interface for the iPhone.
How do I get my hands on a good tutorial for beginning iPhone programming?
Go to the source, developer.apple.com. They have lessons on Swift, Xcode, the app guide for the App Store.
What you have to do in order to offer your app to anyone who can't hack the phone.
The Apple Developer Center has lessons on how to get set up with an IDE, so you can develop in anything from Swift to Objective-C.
Objective-C got an F in complexity, which is why they created Swift.
They also have notes on the programming language and sample code.
I need something other than reading an ebook or sample code to learn how to code.
Raindrolik's blog has excellent lessons on coding apps for the iOS and iPhone specific tutorials. Or try codewithchris.com, who features a lesson on making iPhone apps with no programming experience.
That's about the level I am at.
AppCoda.com has an iOS programming course. The course is free, though they promote their books.
That's no worse than the YouTube channels on programming that says either pay for my course or hire me to work for you.
You should enjoy the InStreamia YouTube channel that has lessons by Stanford on developing apps for the iPhone and iPad.
That's certainly a lot cheaper than attending Stanford.
MIT OpenCourseWare has free lessons on programming in Java and C, but they do not do the iPhone. However, you might want to try their overview of object programming languages and programming in general.
I'll try some of the blogs by iOS developers first.
You'd do better with the new Boston iPhone development tutorials on YouTube. They do this for a living, and they have good tutorials too.